take a stroll through the arts today on Sunday Arts Entertainment.